on the rear. A bit thicker. They're slicks. So we'll see how those do. I am to the point of, well, I kind of foobarred. I should have put the pedal assembly in before I put the dash in, and guess what, I forgot. So, I get to work with trying to, my angle might be better. I'm hoping this shows on the camera there. Trying to fit these in here. This could be a challenge, but I can get it done. I really, really do not want to remove that dash assembly. So, we'll work on that, see if we can get that completed. We'll get the tires on the axles. I'm ready to attach the passenger compartment to the chassis, through the radiator and the windows. I'm going to make sure that I don't need to touch any paint up before I do the windows. Looks like the radiator hoses and the air cleaner on top of the engine, front of the engine. Pretty much done with this one. See how much we can get done tonight. I have a feeling getting that pedal assembly in there the way it goes should be the hardest part of what I'm going to do tonight. So, appreciate y'all.